Hello everyone. So this video, as you will saw on title, call it Cowboy Journal. And I know that for some for you is surprising video, and to me is also surprising video, because I will say on some another video that I will don't stop it made Cowboy Journal, because I will show you why. Because who watch my some previous video know that I will started made this Cowboy Journal, and I will made this journal and use some craft paper, some coffee dyeing paper, but paper what I wanted need used on this journal I don't have so much, so I just glue on a page paper on one side and on another side, but paper what I will need used on this journal, you will saw how much page is, and I will made some different package on this journal. For example, here, and special for the journal I will print some paper, because I will found on internet so many, really so many paper and so many stuff to use on some cowboy on my cowboy journal, but on this time is not possible to print everything, because is the first so many, the second I don't have so much money to print this. And once again, who watch my video know that one lady started send me so many stuff to my cowboy journal. This lady is Mona Stevens, and by the way, Mona, thank you so much from this stencil. Why I decided continue topic Cowboy Journal, because on previous week I received nine envelope from Mona, and on every envelope I received some stuff to my cowboy journal. So I will think that maybe I will make some mini cowboy journal, but I also gave to myself questions. If imagine this situation, if some cowboy must make to themselves junk journal, what paper he used? Some special paper or paper what they have around themselves? So I will think that correctly answered was what paper this cowboy have around around. So I just because I will found so many paper in previous year and don't use all of this paper yet, so I decided made mini journal, and I today I will show you this journal. But it happened that my mini journal, I mean, not because the size, but because of the page. So it happened that my mini journal have 100 page. So it happens. And on yesterday and today morning I will make this journal and just on this morning a little bit work on this journal. So I show you this journal how is look so far. So it have measurement, it have 17 here, it have 24 here, I mean here, and spine 4 inch, not 4, 3 inch here. And have 100 page. So I showed you how is look on this time, what I will make so far on this journal, and maybe I will little walk on camera with you on this journal. So. Decoration cover, I glue just my colored jeans, who watch my video know about this, made just strip as a decoration, I mean here and here, as a decoration, just as a decoration, and glue jeans here on spine. To embellish, I will use, I will use this horse. This is from some lady bag I found. This some earring, just like a cowboy bandana. And this, I don't know how this is called, but this is natural and I will glue just here. So spine I embellish just leaf, something like a leaf, three chain, hat with from seashell, and just a cowboy boot. And I just because this is cowboy journal, I decided connect my page to cover from the root. I showed you this so much, the root. So I connect this my page to cover from the root. And guess what? I will use this big needle. So I will use this needle. And this needle have just a second. This needle have 12 centimeter or 5 inch. This have 5 inch. So I used this needle and it have a big hole. So to shoot is so great to use. And this another also have big hole, but it's biggest. On this package have 4 needle, but one broken. It's okay. So what is inside? I decided leave some inside original cover. So this is original cover from that book what I will use. And this is also original cover from that book, what cover is, inside cover. So, and here, I forgot to show you back. Here I will leave just original part of original cover, because I will like this picture, so... It's of course great. Here the first you will so I will make some collage from what Mona sent me. Cowboy guitar and this stuff. Here I will make a package from book page. Used picture what Mona sent, use this frame at this package, this like a tape, but this is from book. Here, of course, Mona sent, I glue it quotes here. I'll be a cowboy and live in the saddle. So it's right. And of course, of on package, I will put what two card from Cowboy Prayer. This on some another envelope, and this card I don't not Texas, made in USA, but I don't know what year is this card and. This card, another also don't have here, so it's to Cowboy Prayer, and just because this card was little bit biggest to envelope, I just cut this to edge, so I will have this to prayer card. I tell you about collage. On this, once again, collage, and by the way, guitar and this star and this boots cowboy is stickers Mona sent me. So, just because I wanted leave the first, I wanted leave this page blank to write on this page, but just because I will use marker and made some border to this picture, guitar and this, so it's you will see here just little bit so this border, but I don't like when on picture next saw something from this picture, so I decided to make another collage and use this cowboy picture, this picture boot, and here is quotes from Gesse about what is in fact single cowboy, or not exactly cowboy, but single, just because cowboy was all time single, so it's great here to. So I showed you, like I tell, I showed you first what paper I will use, what I will make so far, and maybe if I will have time, a little bit made something on this journal, cowboy journal. So wallpaper found, map, school map actually, this is a CD, people don't see, CD envelope, and I don't remember now exactly who, but I watch video that some lady used paperback and made double package. So I decided to try to make from CD envelope, because I will found on previous year so many CD envelopes. So it's double package here and here. So this, the first card. Horror, of course, card to journaling. And here just cardstock. I print this ephemera, cowboy ephemera, and glue here. And this is some sort of card of journaling. So I put it here, and this card here. Cowboy hat as embellishment, as a decoration. Here just another card from Monna, from some movie, I think. So it's also double package on this side. Here just small card with cow, and just from Monna happy man. So here just from booklets, one of the Monna envelope, and here is address. I love this address. Brown paper, and here is just coffee dyeing card. Yeah, coffee dyeing card. Cardstock, actually. From some notepad, what I found, calendar page, just because, hold on, so. Just because the cowboy all time spent on nature, or with nature, so I decided used some calendar page and with nature photo. So this is one. Here just belly band and this cowboy photo. Booklets, brown paper, map, school map. This paper, calendar page, and here some revolver head and star, sheriff star. Just another package. I pillow this package from that the first my actually cowboy journal, and maybe I will reuse that page on this my journal. So this is single cowboy journal. Another nature. Here just silhouette die cuts. Cowboy brown paper. Envelope. Here just map and glue paper to write, and this is the cowboy jeans, because you know cowboy have many jeans. So this is belly band, and I just connect two belly band together, use some card, and decorate from this rosette trim. So it's possible now put something here. Wallpaper, so this is one signature. Another calendar page. Booklet, this is card. I will say that this is great to cowboy journal, so used here. brown paper. Here is another envelope, small envelope, and this is coffee dyeing paper to write something. This is a cover from school map. Booklets here it's something, I don't know, maybe glue, and here is possible to write. And this fabric, I don't know from what Happy Mail or found, I don't remember actually. This fabric is, and I know that this is not cowboy color, but just because it's have gold, I will use it like a decoration. So it's, to me, is great as a decoration. So this is brown paper, this is from Mona, paper to write, calendar page. I found on previous year three or four white envelopes, so I will use this envelope on this my journal. So biggest envelope. Nothing inside yet. This is from Mona envelope, calendar package, just package, nothing inside. Booklets, map, wallpaper. This is a card, another side, booklets, nature photo from calendar, booklets, paper to write, brown paper, envelope, of course, just cut, and I will like peel off this part because I want that it will clean. So it's great. Map, school, just some white paper. Here is a part from booklets, but it's have line. So I decided to leave this line, and it's possible now write on this way. So here another package, another picture from cowboy from Mona, Happy Mails. This borders from Fetter and Revolver, and just because as I know cowboy, not maybe all, but smoke. So I found this package from some maybe cigarette or tobacco nature, from tobacco. Not found, but this sent me Joyce. This is Italian tobacco. So I decided to use this envelope here. And from the some last Happy Mail, Mona sent me this paper, so, and this pictures, so I decided to use it like a card from journaling, but I think this is not exactly paper, but it's okay. Brown paper, calendar page, line, map. This is paperback, Lewis, Levis. This is, as you know, from jeans. So I found this paperback and used here. And this is great. just blank page and I glue this picture with Bison here. Envelope brown line, just booklets, brown paper, calendar, booklets, envelope brown paper, just Levi's. Here was just piece this from brown paper, so I decided glue envelope. Inside of envelope I will make this card, and this card I will make from real vintage photo paper, I mean photo album, page from photo album. So I glue this photo from Mona. You will see here cowboy and horse and some baggage. So it's a journaling card I will make. Open. And I will glue this picture here from cowboy, and here I will use as a decoration washi tape from Mona envelopes. So it's great also. Here just many page, 6 page from journaling, and I will glue this here from Mona. Happy mail, brown paper, picture with nature, line paper from paper bag, the map here, just brown paper envelope, and I will make from some book, some book have gray page like you will see. So I decided to make some booklets and put here. And of course cowboy have American how this tell started from USA, so of course I will make journaling card with American flag. Envelope, some booklets, nature, brown paper with two tag, this from some happy mail, and this is paper what lady, I don't remember who write inside on this paper, so I will glue it together and make tag and glue this border, feather and revolver, and glue this playing card where is the cowboy with the beer. So it's one tag, and this tag, as I remember, yes, Crafting Me Wiki made this tag, and here is small cowboy on wooden horse, so I decided to use this tag here also. So this is my cowboy journal, and it have 30 minutes, so maybe okay, maybe I will don't make anything on video on camera, but I wanted that you will saw this my journal. So maybe on another video I will try to make on this journal something, or if not, I will show you how this journal looks when it will be ready. So, thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who commented, thank you Mona, thank you Rene, and thank you Crafting Wiki. Bye.